line hiring nowadays. This kind of bullshit never happened on the Fontaine.
We tricked you, monster.
Roll on back to Mother Goose now, or everything's gonna go busto! where you find body.
I can control myself.
That is good. We will make disgusting Frankenstein out of you yet. There is helmet and pair of boots, and we will be, how you say, in the business.
Mistakes. One does not build cities if one is guided by doubt. But can one govern in absolute certainty? I know that my beliefs have elevated me just as I know that the things I have rejected would have destroyed me. But the city, it's collapsing before my... Have I become so convinced by my own beliefs that I have stopped seeing the truth? Is out there, and he aims to destroy me and to destroy my city. To question is to surrender. I will not question.
This war, terrible thing too, but not for Su Chong. Everyone's scared now. Everyone needs Adam. More than little sisters can make. Good news is war makes lots of corpses. Soochung knows a way to recycle Adam from corpses, but can't send a little sister out the street unprotected. Soochung must think on this.
Look at you. You look just the same as those. What things we have done. What things. Now go. Finding the voice box to have sound like one of those big daddies. Repulsive creatures. Where do you think you're going? You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw out the little one. Locate those boots.
toxic!
Thank you.
told you who you are. Nobody never told you nothing but lies till I come along.
Only one who know all about little sister. Like I said, this very good for Su Chong.
On the level. Out.
Andrew Ryan asks you a simple question. Are you a man?
We bred little ones to imprint to certain smells, pheromones. But this is not like putting on aftershave. You will need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be drawn to you like a bee to honey. You will have to gather 3 pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like a big daddy. Only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
I'm on your bed!
Ah!
I cannot determine why, but I know it is so. Fontaine says, one less bathroom to build in the orphanage. It is amazing to watch the effect of Adam on their small bodies. Their own cells replaced by the new stems the instant they are damaged. These children are practically invulnerable. It is a shame you could not do the same thing to an adult. There would be quite a market for a man you could not kill.
Walk of the voice box, I can only imagine how you must smell those awful pheromones. Once you find those Frankenstein boots, you will be ready.
Who's that?
You're crawling!
Is that you?
Got bumps into you. You can knock Ryan all you want, but the old man was bingo on one point of fact. You won't even walk till somebody says go.